Hi April, I'm sorry that we couldn't throw you a baby shower this year for the new arrival of your little one, but everyone wanted to just say a little hello and congratulations.
Congratulations on your gorgeous baby boy. We'll definitely have to catch up soon to celebrate. Take care.
Hi April, happy baby shower. Sorry we can't be there. Good luck. Enjoy every second. Having two is a joy. No, it really, really is. So, congratulations and all the best.
Congratulations on your baby. Hope you have quick and easy labour. All the best from me and them.
Hello, Apes. I hope you're well. I just want to wish you good luck with your pregnancy. You, Lucy, and Paul all deserve it so much. And I can't wait to see you once the lockdown's over and we can celebrate properly. Love you and miss you.
Hope you're doing okay. Just a quick message. Obviously, you can't be baby showered due to coronavirus. Just wanted to show you some love and let you know that we're all thinking of you. And hopefully, you're resting and taking it easy. I'm missing you so much. Our little chats. My eyelashes are missing you like terribly. Like a little boy. But yeah, I hope you're okay and can't wait to see you and have a catch up and see lots of pictures of your little boy. And I just hope that you're okay. Lots of love.
Hi April, I just want to wish you all the love and luck in the world for the arrival of your new little baby boy. Congratulations, can't wait to meet him.
Hi April, it's India. Just wanted to wish you the best of luck with your new baby. You will be amazing. Sending all my love and stay safe. Bye.
Hi April, just a quick message from me and Carter. We literally are so excited to meet the new baby, we can't wait. Unfortunately, obviously, we can't have a normal baby shower, but hopefully soon we can come round and see the baby, give him a squeeze. We're so excited. I think he'll be a big baby. I think you're looking at like 8 pounds 10, I say. Yeah, but yeah, we can't wait. We're so excited for you. Best of luck with everything.
Love you, Mummy.